minutes later, an explosion at the Malbec subway station, close to the headquarters of the European Union. Panic when commuters heard a loud boom as the train left the station. First responders ran through the street outside with people on stretchers, their clothes badly torn.
I just stood off the metro when we heard a loud, muffled thud. More panic set in. Some people started running.